Next is similar one. Okay, it's called a nominal group technique, where you are going to have the individually you are going to record ideas. Okay, here you are not going for any discussion. Then finally you are going for a group discussion also, where you have to discuss the ideas and you have to give the explanation also for that idea. Suppose 6 members are there in the team, right? So first you should not discuss the idea with anybody. You have to write down the ideas individually. Then you have to go for a group discussion, and then when you have to explain the ideas, whatever you're going to give, okay. Then afterwards, you can rank the ideas, you can vote the ideas, and you can select which is the best idea, okay. And idea can be based on the selection of the idea can be based on the implementation time, the risk what is there in that particular idea. Okay. Those things also can be taken into consideration for ranking and voting the ideas. The first step is you have to write down ideas in a very silently, and then next we can go for a round robin where you can record ideas, and here any duplicate ideas you can ignore it, and you have to classify the ideas with the help of some other facilitator when they ask for any comments, and here you need to have some facilitator as well. Okay. So this is very important technique, and very important is the Godan technique. Okay, so here it is also a very important thing. It's also going to be a brainstorming or brainwriting technique, where here you are going to give some complex problem to the team members. Okay, so here that particular complex problem can be used as a problem statement, and you have to give the ideas. Okay, say for example, for one of the application, for a printer application, what I have done is with the help of the team members, okay, it's a four shaft design of the four shaft printer. So I given the problem statement, can we change the four shaft to a two shaft design? Okay, that is a problem statement. For that particular problem statement, the team members have to give some ideas, okay, and we have to look into those ideas, and you have to create ideas and generate the ideas. Okay, so this is also one of the tools where you can look for generating